What up, randomies? It's your boy Gizmo GX, and welcome to week 7 of the RCF season 2. This is going to be one of the most interesting episodes that I have to upload onto this channel, because this one is not going to have any type of my opponent having on my opponent's commentary, I guess you can say, because in the last couple episodes we always have someone talking in the background along with me, but in this time no, we're not. So this is gonna be a little bit interesting. I guess you're gonna get to see a little bit of more Gizmo commentary, you could say. So today we're gonna be going up against Arsenal MC, the coach of the Haw River Houndooms. You know, as a matter of fact, this is the first time I actually got the coach right, which is freaking hilarious. So usually that never happens. And what, your team was rejected for the following reason, blah 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 blah. Oh my god. All right, well, we'll be right back in a little bit because I gotta figure this stuff out. But hey, yeah, you know what, it wouldn't be a Gizmo move if it did not work out, so I'll catch y'all in a little bit. Well, you know what, it was not anything goes, it was custom battle. I should have known that. I'm such a freaking noob. All right, I gotta send out good luck, have fun to my boy Arsenal in the background. Y'all don't see it, but I just sent him a message. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this match started. I'm a little bit nervous. As you can see, my opponent has a very terrifying team. He has Megas, like Mega Steele, has Kiram, has Tapu Bulu. Is that Tapu? Is it? I think it's Lele. We got Chandelure, Toxapex, and we got Honchkrow. Very terrifying team indeed. There's not really much I can do to counter this. But the fun fact about this team is that I can go ahead and send out Rendurus. Because... yes, okay. So here's the thing. I really want to send out my spikes, but I'm kind of wondering if this team is going to go ahead and throw out the Toxic for whatever reason, which I'm going to predict that. But if he does predict me, he might go into Kiram. Ah, son of a... well, in the bright side, the only ones that could not be effective is just Landers and Snorlax. So I gotta get rid of this thing. And I did not pack Defog, so this is gonna be a little bit of an issue. Kind of reminds me of last week with West, where he literally threw in the Toxic Spikes, the Stealth Rocks. It was just pain, bro. Pain. Pain beyond pain. There's not really much I can do. All I can do is just wait it out. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and do the body slam and hope for the best, because if I could get and pull off the paralysis out of body slam, I think I have a high chance of pulling something out from here, because he could stall me out with recovers, and I need to stall him out with some paralysis. So anyways, yeah, I thought so he was going to go into Honchkrow. I don't know why in my soul I was hoping for that Honchkrow. I just was hoping for it. He could probably go into Steelings predicting the body slam once again. But, I mean, in that case, my easiest... well, actually, it wouldn't be my best move to go back into Landorus. But it's kind of tricky. Okay. So, we got rid of this thing. It's pretty terrifying. And, yeah, so... the only thing that sucks about this is that we got permanent toxic on pretty much everyone, so I can't really stack up anything stat boost. So good thing I didn't bring Kyogre. I was this close to actually bringing Kyogre into the team to do a couple of Calm Minds, but unfortunately that's not something I'll be able to do this time around, so that sucks. So I've just rendered Donphan useless because of Sturdy. Now that toxic's just gonna reduce it to rubble. What to do now? I do not have thick fat, and that's a big issue. What do I go into in this case? I might as well go into Donphan. Yeah, I kind of have to go into Donphan. That's just gonna be a pain in the butt to do. Yeah. My only option is Donphan. Alright, let's go into Donphan, hope for the best. Probably gonna go for a flamethrower. Oh! Energy bomb. Well, if I'm gonna die, I might as well just get some Ice Shard in. In case it has Focus Sash. Or anything. Air Balloon, that's what I was hoping for at that point. Well, now that his flying type is like literally just gone, Landorus is here to just play around with some couple of earth powers. There's nothing on this team that wants to suffer from this thing. Sheer Force Landers is just terrifying. Okay, nice. Nice. Okay, the terrifying part about this is that now he's free to go into whoever he wants to. As long as I keep Landorus alive, I think we should be good. It's not good. My only counter for this is probably go into Calphegrigus. There's not really a really safe option to say. I just gotta be able to win this thing down. Maybe I could pull off the Destiny Bond. No? Yeah, let's go for the Destiny Bond. But anyways, how's everyone's day going by so far? Whoever's watching this video, let me know in the comment section below. In terms of, like, if I'm going to be making it into playoffs, I'm definitely going to be making it into playoffs. Whether I win or lose, I think I still make it. Surprisingly, because I've been doing really, really awful this whole entire season. And yeah, that's, well, it was one thing I was not looking forward to, so. Alright, we got Medicham out here. Now we just got to go and double fake out. Hopefully, wish for the best here. I had to fake out. I had to do chip damage to this Kyurem. I cannot let this thing heal for whatever reason. It's going to be very painful to see this thing being revived, but I mean, getting healed up or whatever. Okay, that was a real option. But I had to get Mega Evolve, so that's pretty much my only play there. Now that Toxapex is out of the picture, I really, 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 that's... This is good, this is good, this is good. Actually, this is actually best case scenario. Who's actually faster? Of course this thing is faster. Let's rest up. Okay. So now I got a free switch in back into Landorus. And this is where it gets a little bit terrifying. I hope it goes into Tapu Lele. Because if not, then I'm in a bit of a pickle. I'm just here just trying to claim some W's. That's all I'm doing. Okay, that is best case scenario. That was best case scenario. Nice. I was hoping for that. There you go. Kyurem is dead. Now we have nothing to fear, pretty much. Aside from the Tapu Lele, so. Does this thing have anything that can pretty much destroy me? By the looks of it, I don't think so. I could go for the Sludge Wave, but I'm not quite familiar with its defensive. This is where it gets kind of tricky. Alright, I'm gonna go into... I kind of want to go into... You know what? I'm gonna go into Medicham. Okay. Oh, that sucks. Damn. Okay. So, as long as he doesn't predict... as long as he doesn't predict, I have the poison jab. In the background, you motherfucker! Okay. Well, here's to hoping that he actually goes into Steelix. Predicting that. Damn! I got predicted like a bitch. Okay. Alright, then. So this was best case scenario. I had to go into Landorus. I was kind of afraid of its tankiness and I really didn't do anything against that. Oh well, what a bad place, right? Let me know how bad my plays were in the comment section below, because I know how god awful, how awful I am right now. If it goes into Tapu Lele, that's just garbage, dude. I kind of have to go for this. Let's go for this. Actually, I'm kind of hoping this works out a little bit. Okay. So... Headbutt. Nice. Okay, nice. Alright, we're solid. We're solid. That's what I was hoping for. Now, it just depends on what happens here. Okay, we kill it. All right, now it's up to Landorus to pretty much survive one hit. Unless this thing has sturdy. No, it has... SN Force, okay. Its special defense is god-awful, but it could still potentially live in Earth Power. Even a Sheer Force Life Orb Landorus can definitely survive this. Told you. Oh! Ah! Yikes. Okay, this was a really close match. I mean, I really should have just risked it when I had three Pokemons, but I'm not too that experienced when it comes to Pokemon battling as much as one would, but man, this team was terrifying nonetheless. So GG's to my boy Arsenal MC. He had a crazy team. I barely won by the feathers of my skin. So anyways, make sure you go ahead and check out Arsenal MC. Link to his channel is in the description as always, along with the other coaches in the description. So make sure you show him some love, support, and all that amazing jazz. And with that being said, this has been your boy Gizmo GX, and I'll catch y'all in the next YouTube video, YouTube live stream, or whenever I decide to post. All right, randomies, make sure you subscribe. All right. Ciao. Bye.